What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today we're going to be doing yet another Garden Warfare 1 Clash Showcase. But before we do, you can see a bunch of fireworks going on over here at the Progressive Meter. Now, if you guys have been watching the recent episode, shame on you. There's been a new Zimbabwe's Part 2 that you guys haven't been keeping up on. But as you can see, we have reached our second goal. We reached our first goal during our Community Challenges live stream, which basically that's what this is a Community Challenge. Right now, the community's goal is to be a band of vanquishers and get 25 million vanquishes. The hard part is that we only have 8 hours left in the challenge and things are looking a little bleak in reaching that final special item for 25 million. We hit the 15 million one not too long ago, and we were on fire a few hours ago too. Like we jumped from 16 to 17 million really, really quickly, but now it's sort of slowing down a little bit. I'm gonna be sort of bulk recording a few episodes hopefully, and we can get closer and closer to that, or at least help. I don't know if we're gonna reach the 25 million. That's not just me, of course, that is the entire PVC community across all consoles. But yeah, with that being said, at the end of today's episode, we'll be opening up the blue chest and seeing what special blue pack we get in there, which is what we are promised, of course, for participating in the challenge, and of course, the community getting that far into it. So with that being said, why don't we go ahead and check out the class we'll be playing today. All right, so we'll be playing a pea shooter class, and the class we will be playing is, the Plasma Pea. Now, it was between the Plasma Pea and the Agent Pea, wherever the Agent Pea is, right here. Between the Plasma Pea and the Agent Pea are probably the two of the most requested pea shooters that we haven't played yet. So today we're gonna go ahead and do the Plasma Pea. Now, I'm really not that great with the Plasma Pea, or at least I wasn't in Garden Warfare 1, but the Plasma Pea is rare. Hold fire to charge up his attacks. Each charge level is more powerful than the last. And that's actually pretty darn cool. We've had similar characters in the past, of course, like the Future Cactus, who are a lot of fun, but I'm still just really bad with him. Either way, we're gonna be messing with his appearance a little bit and just be having a good time with him and seeing how everything works. Now, I love customizing, you know, characters like the Plasma Pea just because they look so outlandish already. So when you add all this crazy stuff, it's just like more the merrier, you know? All right, so like I could do the Melon Soldier, we could do the Tentacle Shell, we could do the Ash, oh man. The Astro Pea looks so good. The Pinchy Crab, absolutely not. The Knitted Nightmare, the Banana Horns look great. The Incubator, oh, that looks so cool. Oh, but those fit the Azure extensions. The Boombox we've done, most of this stuff we've done. So I think that maybe we'll go with the Azure extensions for now. Oh, there's so many good pea shooter ones. Now we definitely gotta find something that fits with all of that. Like that's not too bad right there. Right here, the Eye Organics. I like that, it's a little bit of an onion. We got the Root Fold, which isn't too bad either, but not incredibly fitting. Oh, I wish, oh, whoa, that does work. But we have used the Neon Future Finders, I believe. Whoa. okay. Game won't calm down at all. We got some crazy stuff. We got the appraisals here. And I like those. The eye roll, the infinite face wings, and then silver stuff, which honestly, if we have any gem stuff, I don't think we do, but we might. Let's see, we got diamond stuff, which isn't really the best, but we might have some gem stuff. Yeah, we do have the gem double X's. And honestly, those aren't too bad. Ooh, okay. Oh, I might just have to go with that. Like, I rarely use stuff, you know, with silver or above, but that looks so good. I think we're gonna go with that. Just that decked out in really cool blue. All right, now with organics, once again, I don't know if there's gonna be anything for us here. We can just wrap it up with toilet paper. Oh no, it makes his arms green. Oh, that shouldn't happen. That's sort of lame. We got the ping pong paddles aren't too bad. Let's see, the boxer beat down. If it didn't make the underside green, that'd be green. Let's see, once again, the green is sort of weird like that. The terrible tentacles are not too bad. Like, I'm trying to find, this works pretty well 4th of July, which this video should be going out on. The illumination arms, oh, I feel like we should deck out the pea shooter and 4th of July stuff. Maybe, I don't know, maybe we'll do that at the end, just sort of as a little, you know, celebration of it. But for right now, and he has firework fists too. Do we have any gem stuff? Let's go ahead. We got the gem number one pea fan, but I don't really like that. All right, I'll see what we can do. I'm gonna go with the terrible tentacles. Honestly, they're the sort of best fit. You know, if there's nothing blue, might as well go with purple. Tattoos, now there's gonna be something with tattoos. We could, I mean, most of it does get really covered up. Oh, the voice pattern. That looks pretty cool, but it does sort of mess up the sort of cosmic, you know, thing he has going on. So I don't know if I like it too much. The polka dots, those are silly. The blossom, the silver face paint. All right, I honestly don't know. Like, most of this stuff doesn't really fit. So I think we'll go with none. We don't always need a good tattoo, but there we go. I'm actually pretty happy with that. I think that's a really cool plasma pea. Now, if we go to abilities, I'm gonna go ahead and change to some Burr Bean Bomb. We'll do Retro Gatling and we'll keep with that. Just because we don't usually do that kind of stuff. All right, any cool taunts we got going up here? Break it down maybe, Preview Jester. All right, we'll do that. And then of course, we'll go ahead and we'll do Too Cool. I'm too cool for you. All right, that seems pretty good. All right, then we're good to go ahead and try some Plasma Pea and see how we do with them. All right then, so it looks like we're starting in the middle of Frosty Creek. That's not what this map's called, but that's what I can remember the name being for right now. All right, also, is this a palm tree incubator? It might just be. All right, let's go ahead. Of course, like we've read, the Plasma Pea does have like this charge up shot. The more we charge it, the more damage it does, but of course, the more time that takes, so you gotta be deciding. Would you wanna do a little bit more rapid fire, or do you wanna smack them where it hurts? Right away, like that. And we got 60 damage right there. That was pretty darn good, but hey, you get out of here, dude. 70 damage. We're gonna go ahead and do that Sombrero Bean Bomb. That'll hopefully strike him when he's not expecting it, but it might not strike anybody. Let's go ahead and do this too. This is the Retro Gatling, which I've never really used too much, but I really not relate this shot too much. Like, I just, like, it's not a bad shot. I just don't know if it's any better, per, you know, like, to be exact. Like, it does 13 damage per thing, that's pretty good. We got close to some vanquishes there, but never actually got a vanquish. All right, there's some crazy stuff happening. I'm just honestly gonna wait around, see if I can't charge up my shot a little bit more. Oh, bam. Oh, I missed that. That was the longest we've charged it up yet. And it didn't really work out for us too much. Let's see, who can we hit you? Boom. Nope, I missed again. It doesn't matter, like it doesn't matter how long you charge if you're gonna miss your shot. That's the big thing. Oh, we can get that engineer. That was only 18 damage, that was a full charge. I guess it wasn't. Oh, boom. That's still only 18. I guess that's like the cap for him. All right, it would be faster just to do that, wouldn't it? All right, let's go ahead and Sombrero Bean Bomb like that. We got a level 3. Why didn't that go very far at all? I'm not sure, but we could at least do that. And we got 2 vanquishes there. That's not too bad. We've gotten some stuff going for us. But like I said, do not expect me to be a pro. I'm not really all that great with the Plasma Pea. Oh, we might be able to get this dude a little bit, or somebody. I just want to get somebody. Ooh, defend Windy Pass. All right, then. And if things don't work out perfectly for us here, I mean, we are joining the game late. I'm not really too worried about that. Ooh, 67 damage. We could almost one hit one of these dudes. Of course, the little imps. All right, let's go ahead. Oh, boy. Ooh, bam. Why does he have a, whoa. His little bird head is green. I've never seen that. Is it gemmed out? Oh, it's gem version. I've never seen that before. That's just, I died just to get a close look at that. Looks pretty cool, man. Looks pretty cool. All right, let's get back up. My little spikes, my spikes of doom or thorns of doom, wherever they are, they sort of look like evil eggplants on his arms is all, which is pretty silly. But yeah, we'll be focusing on getting as many vanquishes as possible today. Obviously, that can only be so many with the Plasma Pea when I'm not that great at them. Boom. Ooh, that wasn't bad. That wasn't bad one bit. All right, let's sneak on over here. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and smack him. No, I missed again. I hit the rock in front of him. Okay, now I'm frozen. This is what I hate about going against frozen classes, is that whenever I play a frozen class, it never works out. Like, I never freeze anybody, but they always immediately freeze me. All right, Captain Flame Face, I can get you. Ooh, double 40s, that's good. Ooh, that was good too. And of course, you do get that big old splash damage, which works out pretty well. Pop back out, dude, see what happens. Ooh, and the shot being really fast also helps. Ooh, come on, they're gonna peek out soon enough. Whoa, dude, okay, I'm out of here. Why don't we go ahead and ready up over here, see if we can't, ooh, get you. And then, oh, he is so lucky. He was almost down there, I swear. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, don't you get your thing up there? There you go, level 4 for us. It won't be too super hard to get level 10, hopefully, because of course we were starting at level 2 today, just because I believe we've played this pea shooter for a challenge previously. I'm not really sure though. All right, then let's continue on either way. Look at this Toxic Citron. We still don't have Toxic Citron unlocked. I do wanna do a spending spree video soon. You can see we have 1.1 million coins. I think I'll be going for a 2 million coin spending spree video soon. And we'll be doing that on the Zany's and Bopless pack. That'll be pretty cool. I'm excited for that. Ooh. And I'm really excited to see what the blue pack's gonna contain that we're gonna unlock at the end of this episode. Because obviously this is our first ever community challenge. Nobody really knows what they're gonna be able to find inside something like this. I'm probably gonna die, and I did. See, I can tell the future. Or maybe I just have, you know, decent intuition. All right. Let's get over here. Oh, I see another Plasma Pea. Hello, fellow Plasma Pea. Ooh. Come on now, destroy you. Come on. Oh, that's not gonna work unless we take care of the scientist, who is sort of nowhere to be found, with a sombrero bean bomb doing decent damage. It wasn't mine, but it was somebody's. Okay, I'm gonna throw that over there, and hopefully by the time they get over here, they'll, you know, have that to deal with. Ooh. Come on. Boom. Oh, I missed that too, really? You can notice it sort of has like, an extra little explosion shot there. Like once it reaches its target, it like sort of explodes again. Boom. Ooh, I got the direct shot there though. Hmm. Oh, I got that too. That was an armored shot because it is a mech we hit. But still, that was pretty good, pretty good. Ooh, come on. Hmm. Oh, how did I miss that one? Yo, why don't I go ahead, ready on up with this again. I love this actually. Obviously I think this is just as good as the normal average Gatling Pea at this point, but it's still not bad. It's helped me get a few vanquishes compared to missing with the Plasma Pea shot. Even though they're sort of, you know, grouping up, which is exactly what I need for a pea shooter, because of course we got that wonderful splash damage. We'll be able to throw in a sombrero bean bomb if we get close enough, and that can get us a few vanquishes. Like, launch that on over there. We got an Oster getting a little too close for comfort, if you ask me. Let's go over here and get him. There you go, times two. Ooh, getting something over there too, I think. Maybe not, I'm not really sure. Here, Oh, what got me there? Was that an impunt? It was an impunt. All right, we got some interesting stuff going on right now. We got 10 vanquishes so far, which ain't too bad. But yeah, I really hope you guys are enjoying Zimbopolis Part 2 as much as I have. Of course, Zimbopolis Part 2, in my opinion, wasn't as huge as Zimbopolis Part 1 was in the way that, of course, it didn't add as much content. There was 1,200, you know, customizations and two new classes and a whole big turf takeover map in Zimbopolis Part 1. And then in Zimbopolis Part 2, we got more story mode focused stuff. So we did get the community challenges, but we also got ourselves, what's it called? We got the Chomper Pizza delivery and the Zomburger delivery, which if you haven't checked those videos out, I've already done every single one of those quests in episode 126 and 127. He's just dancing in midair. So proud of him, man. So proud of him. All right, so they got 25 seconds left to take this, but I feel like I've enjoyed Zimbopolis Part 2. Could it have been better? Bigger, I guess. It was great. I don't think it could have gotten any better, but I think it could have had more. I guess, but at the same time, it also released really quickly. Do remember that Zimbopolis Part 1 came out at the end of May, and then Zimbopolis Part 2 comes out at the end of June. That's really quickly. I was thinking it was gonna be a bigger update, but it was gonna take the entire this summer, you know, like it wouldn't come out until like August. But I was wrong. Maybe by the end of August, we'll have a completely new DLC out and ready. Who knows? Oh, look at me, running around. That is so funny. Wee, I'm gonna dance with the All-Star. All right, we are so very close to level 5, I didn't even notice that. One of my favorite things about the Plasma Pea is that if you look really closely though, you can see there's like stuff moving around in his texture, which is why I didn't wanna, you know, anything that would've covered it up. Like if you look really closely, it's sort of like the Electro Citron with that too. It's basically the same thing. All right, that looks like all of our plant friends are readying up here. But yeah, if you guys didn't see, we had a live stream on Friday where we earned up as many vanquishes as possible. That way, we played Team Vanquish the entire time. And the whole goal was, of course, oh, can we get you? Can we get you? We can get you. I'm going to taunt that one just because it makes me feel good. Of course, marine biologists can be pretty tough. But, what's a god? Yeah. And that was pretty fun. We earned up a couple hundred, you know, vanquishes between all of the people that were in the live streams. That was really great. And of course, it was gonna help. Of course, if we have to earn up 25 million vanquishes between the entirety of the community, then of course, every single vanquish is gonna help. And it's gonna count. All right, Future Cactus, I would have loved some help here so I didn't have to waste my ammo, but I get that you're busy doing your own stuff, trying to get your own vanquishes. All right, can we get you up, dude? Oh, we should be able to. Oh, the shots are so weird. We'll get the triple vanquish streak. We got three, you know, that one is, you gotta get three triple vanquish streaks, so that one wasn't too bad. But yeah, the quests have been fun. Orca, I love the orca. Ooh, come on, can we get you? Whoa, okay, we didn't really there. All right, how am I missing all of these? All right, whoa, oh no. That stinks, the imp, I don't know, the imp was totally not doing that on purpose, I really don't think. Either that or he is a PvZ Garden Warfare mastermind. But, jeez, I fell for it. I was really hoping he would be the one falling in, and then I just kerplop, sinked all the way to the bottom like a rock. All right, there I go, was able to help with that. That's good, I wanna shoot that down there. I really don't like how it works that way, especially with the imp as well for the All-Star. I just never get the good shot right, you know? I've never been good with the, chili bean that the pea shooter shoots out here. That dude is not being helpful. Ooh, come on, get you. How'd I miss that? Oh, come on, game. All right, I'm gonna run on this way. Oh, and he's down, he's down. To shoot at his feet. Of course, we got with the splash damage. If we need to, we can always shoot at their feet because that'll still hit. All right, put that there. Aim up with this. I am probably gonna die here, but I can at least get one vanquish, and then I can get two. Come on, I was able to help with that one at the least. It wasn't a second vanquish. Also, I've been thinking about doing a Electro Brains Revisited video soon. Usually I would want to save that stuff for after I'm done the Garden Warfare 1 classes, but I've sort of been in the mood to do it. Because of course, a few updates ago, I think for Zimbabwe's part one, we got ourselves, you know, a big patch for Electro Brains that I haven't really had the chance to show off too much, and I want to show it off. Not only that, but we also get a pretty cool legendary for one of the Super Brains, or you know, a legendary hat for Super Brains. So I definitely want to show that off too, and I feel like it'd be a good, you know, sort of opportunity to show it all off. Ooh, come on, can we get you a little bit? You can, we can indeed. Check that over there, and hopefully it'll bounce off the truck in exactly the way I wanted to. I'm so dead. I wasted that then. No, he kept running. He kept running. Why'd he do that? That was sort of a dingus move. If he could have shot at shooting me, he could have at least got one of us, but instead he got none. There's an extra brains over there who just kept running, so I can't really get him right now. Future cat says, no, stay near me. I need protection. I need protection, dude. Don't run off. What is that over there? Uh-oh, parrot. Parrot. Ah, I couldn't get the parrot. Darn it. Will this guy come around here? Nobody sort of knows that I'm here, though. He's getting oddly silent, though. Eerily silent. Ooh. Oh, I was able to destroy the teleporter. That's good. That's good from way over yonder, all the way downtown. We took it out. Here, launch that over there. What are you doing, dude? Stop your taunting. Stop your taunting. Ooh, he doesn't even know yet. Oh, now he knows. Oh, you know what? This was probably a bad idea. Was to get up close and personal? Oh, he fell off. I can't believe he'd rather jump off than just die from me. That is silly. That might be a little bit petty. I have to admit. All right, there's a lot of crazy stuff going on in this game. I'm having a good time as Plasma Pea. I was worried I wouldn't have any fun just because, not because I'm bad at him or just sort of because I don't really know how to play him. Like, I don't mind playing badly as long as I'm having fun. And usually I can still have fun even though I'm playing badly. That's usually not a requirement, is to play well. Can this parrot stop it though? This parrot being a booty bunt. There you go. Get him out of here. Ooh, gotcha. Ooh, okay. Can we get another one of those? Oh, we can, and I'm dead. Darn it, flame face with your flame shot. How could I not have it? Oh, and he has 4% health. What is with my neck here? Yikes. Poor pea shooter. I really want to take care of that cat then. Flame face now. You can find him. Uh-oh. Somebody got launched sky high. Boom, get that there. I'm gonna go ahead and maybe get you if I can. Oh no, he fell right before I was able to take him out. We're almost at level 6 of Double Doctor Toxic. That's just fun to say. Double Doctors. Ooh. Oh, okay, who can we take down here? One of the Double Doctor Toxics. Ooh. Ooh, almost got him. Hey dude, get out of here. Ooh, there you go, there's a level 6. That was a vanquish as well, so that's pretty cool. All right, got a little bit of that. All right, this guy's gonna be trying to be a pain in the butt. He will probably succeed. Yeah, I'm taking a ton of damage right now. Get that out of here. There you go. Hopefully that'll roll down and hit somebody. I'm being revived, thank you. Barbecue corn, I appreciate it. Ooh, and I'm back up, back in action. All right, Marigold, heal me up. Ooh, ready for this? Ooh, boop. How did that miss? Oh, come on. That would've been great. Boop. Ah, that was good, that was good. This not so much. Hey, went down now. All right, we're doing okay. We're not doing like top vanquisher level stuff, but we're doing okay. We're, you know, making it work, making it happen. They only got a minute left. Honestly, they're having a hard time breaking this base. I know they did readjust more turf takeover timings in Zimbabwe's part two. Of course, we have our per update tweaks to the game that also happened. I haven't really digged too much into what was changed. That was awesome. But I didn't really dig into too much what was changed with part two when it comes to buffs and nerfs. If you guys have any buffs or nerfs that you were particularly interested in, upset about, happy about, let me know. Like, did a character that you enjoy playing get buffed and has like a new thing? I know like certain things, like I think the Colonel Corn got a little bit of a buff. I'm not really sure who else though. Oh, well, what's it matter, man? I just get launched sky high. But apparently I'm healing a bunch of people, so that's good. They only have a few seconds left. Will they be able to break it in overtime, or will I be able to kill them all with a chili bean? Find out right now. Ooh, we'll go. Oh. Ooh. Ah, I didn't get a single soul. Dang it. That stinks, but they are going in the overtime. Now, why don't we just go ahead and ready this up? He's gonna launch himself. Oh, no. Okay, he got taken down. All right, then. We should be able to see. Oh, can we see me? Yeah, I'm over there on the right. No, the camera cut me off. That's not fair at all. All right, then. So I figure we'll do, ooh, it's on Zimburbia, or no, Zimbopolis. I always get that so mixed up. But we'll do one more round of, what's it called? Turf Takeover, and then maybe we'll move over to the Gnome Bomb, depending on how much time we have. I definitely need to get more Gnome Bomb games under my belt, especially with some of the quests I have relating to them. Oh, damaging you up, Dr. Toxic. What are you gonna do? You're gonna hurt me a lot, actually. No taken. All right, let's charge up, get ready, and then kaboom! I did 15 damage. That wasn't a lot. Oh, come on. Where are you guys? Come on. Ready? Oh, okay, I got that. I wanna get that too. All right. Throw that down there, and hopefully it'll get something or someone, some way, somehow. Oh, you do 20 damage a shot. I'll take that. I'll take it. You ain't stopping it. Oh, come on, dude. Come on. Jeez, I am missing like crazy now. I have to say, by far, one of my favorite changes in Zimbopolis Part 2 is they actually, for real this time, fixed the black loading screen. They sort of said they did in Zimbopolis Part 1, but it sort of was fixed, but not entirely. In Part 2, it's like I haven't seen it happen yet, and that's just so glorious. All right, let's first take care of this guy, then you. Even if you try to get healed up here, I think I'll be able to take you out if it wasn't for the fact that you are a master of hiding behind these little tiny things that just cover your head. Darn it. As long as I can get one person though, that's better than nothing because I can respawn and boom, I immediately have another one. So you know what? I'll just keep cycling through that. Probably shouldn't have hypered right away, but I should be able to get back up here. All right, and this isn't the best spot. Actually, this is not really that great of a spot at all. But we can make something work with it. Oh, no, there you go, that was something. Oh, come on, yeah, you get back over here. Make my day, dude, make my day. Look at him, he doesn't even know what's about to hit him. 36 damage. Ooh, all right then. See, this is really what you gotta be able to do with the Plasma Pea. 24 damage. Oh, he's trying to move away. He's trying to move away. I'm not gonna let it happen. Oh, he's gonna get his heals now, huh? Oh, jeez, I am so bad at this. Let's just go ahead and take care of this thing really quick. All right, I'm back down here now. Ah, oh, jeez, I am so bad with the, I'm so sorry that I'm so horrible with this guy. He's a tough class in my opinion, but that might just be me because I know some people who main this guy and he's just, you know, they do really great. But I'm not one of those people. I mean, I think that my best pea shooter is still the Loppy. How can I not get you there, dude? That's just not fair. Oh, maybe now, nope. Oh man, I'm not good with this. Not good with this one bit. All right then, dude. You know what? You wanna mess with me, huh? Have that. That's not gonna go anywhere I want it to. Oh, he's gonna try to cover himself up. It actually worked out pretty well for him. I was able to take care of somebody there, but now I'm gonna be taken down. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Nah. How much health did he have? Probably a lot still. Yeah, 27%. I don't think I was gonna be able to get that down. I mean, this first area in Zimbopolis here, I always want to call it Zimburbian. It's usually pretty intense. Like, usually either goes 50-50. I've seen it go both ways pretty easily. All right, these two guys over here. You got to predict their movements as much as possible, too. Ooh, which for me doesn't work out that great. Here, I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to kerplop. That'll hopefully get something. Oh, it totally will. It totally will. Come on. Oh, got multiple things there. Come on, I know I can get more too. Never mind. Before I claim anything I shouldn't. Oh man, a tennis star got launched, or I think it was a hockey star actually. But yeah, no black screen issues has been amazing. Like, I think that's just gonna make it way easier, especially for streams, because of course, I would say like, if we had an hour and a half live stream of God of War 2, I'd say at least like 5 to 10 minutes of it would be eaten away by just the loading screen. It was really starting to get that bad. Ooh, can we get over there? There are people everywhere. This is really why you wanna be a Plasma Pea, is for situations like this. Unfortunately, I'm just not really all that great at utilizing it. They're just like shooting me down so quick. I feel like we definitely need as much splash damage as we could possibly get because they're doing a great job of defending. Let's see, get back up. We got two people on the point right now. They're actually contesting it. Do we have a teleporter? I don't think we have a Rose who's using a teleporter. I wish there was a way to just tell, you know? But if you're not spawned by the teleporter spawner thing, you really can't, which I just ran past. You can see that there wasn't. So I'm gonna run over here as quickly as I can. I'm gonna jump. Ooh, that's gonna be good. Watch it, that's gonna be good. Please let it be good. it got a whole bunch of one damage. Why doesn't it roll farther though? Like, I jumped super high, you guys saw that, and it just, it doesn't really do nothing. It's sort of a little weird. I've never been one to fully understand the physics of a sombrero beam, and that's maybe the problem, is that there isn't a much reliable amount of physics with the sombrero beam. Okay, dude, what are you doing over here? Can we get you a little bit? Absolutely not. Oh no, another plasma pea has fallen. I'm so sorry, buddy. Can I revive you? Maybe this is not a good idea, but we're trying it anyways. Trying it right here, right now. All right, we got a minute and 45 to take this point. I'm gonna do everything in my power to make sure it gets taken. All right, like it just doesn't, after it lands, it doesn't move anymore. All right, dude, you are not on my invite list to my next birthday party. Wanna shoot me like that? Okay, I won't be that mean. As long as you say sorry. All right, well, we're getting spawned. Okay, I thought we were getting spawned a little bit closer there, so I probably should have not have hypered. By the way, why don't we go ahead and spawn in one of those guys, just sort of to help us along here. Whoa, oh jeez, that scared me, it's a tentacle. Uh-oh, here's a plasma, or not a plasma, I'm the plasma pain. There is an imp that got taken out by somebody else. Ooh, that was pretty good, that was pretty good. Here, can we, no, dude, move, you're getting in the way of my sweet sombrero bean happening. Come on, please let it get somebody. I guess not. Dang, I'm just, it's not working out for me very well right now, is it? I feel like we'd be doing much better, of course, if we did have a rose that was helping us get to this point, but because we are not, we just can't make a dent. If I could just get in there. All right, yeah, I'm doing what you're doing there. Let's go ahead and spawn in something big. I'm gonna get over here as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna launch, I'm gonna shoot it, and that's not gonna even make it past the fence. I stink at this stinking game. All right, ooh, come on, get it. Take care of you, take care of Dr. Toxic over here. Got you, take care of this imp. No, of course not, come on. Ah, at least the Citron's on there, hopefully getting some work done. There's just too much going on. I can hear the buzzer going off soon, ringing in my ears. Ready for it, three, two, one. Overtime, please. Overtime's going on, but I gotta get over there right here, right now, and I can't. I wish the hyper would last a little longer, but that's not really the case. Either way, we tried. Oh look, there I am. Hold on, hey guys, can I join your little party? Your zombie only party being interrupted by a plant. Dun, dun, dun. All right then, so we're gonna go ahead and play some games of Vanquished confirmed. I was planning on doing some gnome bomb, but apparently one of my gnome bomb, like, epic quests that I had got canceled for no reason. So I'm like, you know what? Then I'm not even in the mood. We're gonna go ahead and do Vanquished confirmed because I actually have a few quests relating to this one. How did that not get you, dude? You know how many times I shot you right now? There you go. All right, let's go ahead and get that orb as well. I'm gonna go ahead back it up now. We got a lot of plants on the team. Even though we're only outnumbering them by one, I've only seen one zombie. Here comes number two. Ready? Oh. Okay, can I get him a little bit? I guess not. All right, a lot of All-Stars. I feel like All-Stars have been getting a lot more popular recently. I mean, I don't have a problem with that. All-Stars are awesome, but I just feel like I've seen a lot more recently. He turned back around. He's like, I'm not dealing with that. No, man, and he went right into me too. Okay, I have one health. Ooh, I have one health. Somebody save me. Where happened to that sunflower that was here a moment ago? Please, sunflower. Well, bye, sunflower. Thank you for the help. I mean, I'm gonna help you out. Never mind, I guess I can. I mean, I could have helped you there if you would have healed me, maybe in another time. All right, let's get back up. It seems like our team's winning a lot though. I'm the only one that isn't doing all that great. But I joined in late, so it's whatever. Here, oh geez, who shot us there? I guess it was just the barbecue corn shooting himself. Oh, can I get that? Nope, you guys got it. We are like on top of things right now. I can't really even do much about it. Boom, nope. Shield was destroyed, will he pop back out? I'm not really sure. Like, can I go through here? Boop, and then just leave? See ya, dude? It's like, we're not gonna be able to make any progress if we can't get them. Let's see, can I get you? Oh, this might be all kinds of a bad idea. Oh, it was not. Are they like leaving? Actually, they have the bigger team right now, so I probably should pick up this orb as fast as I can. Yeah, and then destroy this just for the extra 20 experience because you know what? That's pretty easy. Ooh, guard. I'm gonna go ahead and then, oh, okay. How did I not get him there? Get you here, come on. I know you're low, dude. I know you're low. How are you not? Okay, fine. Whatever works, you know, whatever gets the Vanquished at the end of the day, that's what we need going on right now. Got some plans coming on through here. Whoa, can I get you? Can I get you? A little bit. Get that over there. Hopefully they'll go on through. And they'll be like, hey guys, I'm here. Kaboom. Nope, not really the case, unfortunately. But yeah, we are dominating at 31-8, which is quite the big difference. I'm gonna charge up, and then I'm gonna like peek on through. Hey guys, imp. All right, if I get him right here. Yes, okay, I got him. All right, keep running. I know they're gonna be chasing me. Oh, come on, and then, oh man, they might still be chasing me. I gotta be careful. I cannot believe I just ran in there, snagged that, and just ran away. It's amazing. At this point, I'm not sure. Maybe I should just go and do it again. Go ahead, go in there, do it again. Oh, there's no imps around here anymore. Come on, little imps. Pop on out for me. Nope, all right. And eventually, as you can see there, I kept on holding the button and eventually just launches anyways. Come on, let's go ahead and do that. Okay, everybody's falling left and right. Pick up those orbs, dude, pick them up. Ooh. Okay, maybe I can get this. Oh, I can get this. No, that's mine. How did you snag that from me? I totally got there first. All right, orb cookies for everybody. Recipe says 10 more. I still don't know what orbs taste like, so I don't know how excited I am about that. All right. Boom. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, we got him, all right. I'm gonna run back over this way, and we're gonna go ahead. Oh, we're gonna take him down. Oh, nope, not quite. Pick up those orbs, dude. All right. No zombies over here yet. Gotta be ready for them, though. They can pop up at any side, any angle. We only need 4 more orbs left to win, which ain't too much at all. Those zombies are probably gonna play defensively, so I probably should pop out of here. All the planets have disappeared, though, so that's more of a chance than ever that we might see some guys sneak on through, though. So I'm gonna stay here. Oh, no, you're a chomper. It doesn't make any sound when they sneak through. Oh, we almost got him. We almost got him there. This one we could get, though, depending. Nope, he got him already. Right, there's a soldier over there I can't really hit. Why do they always go through the worst way possible, man? Always through the worst way possible. I'm just gonna pop out. At this point, I'm wasting too much time that I could use for vanquishing fools and my sombrero bean bomb making me disappointed. Come on, get that orb, thank you. Oh my gosh, I got the game winning orb. Nobody picked him up, man, so of course I'm gonna go ahead and take him. All right, so I guess I won the game from my team. All right then, so it looks like we're on Aqua Center now. Okay, cool, this is much better. After the game forced me to play on the zombie team for like ever, I'm glad to be playing the Plasma Pea and actually being able to continue on with the video. All right, excuse me. I mean, we don't even have too many pea shooters after this. What do we have? We have the Ice Pea after this, the Agent Pea. I mean, I think that's it. I mean, we're waiting to show off all of the base classes at the very end. I just figured that'd be a cool way to do it, is actually show off the base classes last, you know? Ooh. Can't quite do it that way. Here, let's go. Okay, guys, calm it down. Let's go ahead and get ready up here. I might be able to, come on. Get you. Everybody kept pushing me around there. I couldn't even see what's going on, and nobody out of the three of us could look behind us. Oh, boy. And of course, my team on the off, you know, like when I was playing on the zombie and the game was forced me to, was playing super duper bad, so it took forever for the game to end. So I'm a little salty right now. But let's see, can we get around and take care, get revenge on this guy? Probably not, but we can always try our best. There we go, dude. See ya. I'll see you on Moonbase C, dude. Oh yeah, go ahead and steal my orb. It's okay. I sort of took a while to get it, so I'm fine with that. Oh boy, where's this pea shooter at? He is over here. Was I able to get him there? Not quite, he was already taken down. All right then, engineer, getting eaten by a chomper, I think. Oh, run, engineer, run. Oh no, wait, you can't, you're already eating. Looks like this chomper might need our help a little bit though. Let's see if we can't help him out. Already, get out of here, dude. Get out of here. Oh, I like when he can do that with the plasma view. That's a lot of fun. Oh, look at me. Right at the last second of that hyper, I was able to slip up here. All right, and he doesn't even see me yet. So we're gonna go ahead and deal as much damage as possible. He won't be able to hop out of his mech just yet. And because of that, he will go down and the chomper picks up the orb. Thanks, buddy. I don't think there's too many other zombies around here. Oh, unless this dragon one doesn't seem to want to pop up. All right then, we won't waste our time then. We'll go ahead and start moving now. We'll start charging and charging and charging and boop. Oh, did I get him? Absolutely not. Come on, who can we get? Who can we get this? Soldier. Darn it, I missed again. Why am I so bad with that? Like, it was full charge. I probably would have taken him out if that was the case, but nope. Wasn't able to do it. Now, let's get back into there. But yeah, I think we just need to show up the Ice Pea, the Agent Pea, and the Normal Pea after this. Like, that's not too much more. And I mean, I think that's the closest we've got to showing off every class out of any of the Garden Warfare 1 characters. You know, we've shown off all the imps and stuff like that. But that's different because that's Garden Warfare 2 and there's not as many classes to cover. Ooh, come on, dang it. But yeah, I definitely want to start doing revisited videos soon where we revisit buffed or nerfed classes and just sort of play whatever we're in the mood to play. You know, of course, like the Electro Brains. Not only that, but we're gonna be still doing Zebra Challenges and other stuff as well. But I'm gonna be able to damage you up pretty well. Ooh. Oh, can I get you, maybe? Oh my gosh! Wow! He just got, boom, just launched up into the ceiling. It was a little crazy, I gotta say. Let's charge up and see if I can't. Boom! Nope. Dang it. Dang it. I'm the worst. I am the worst of this game. And I'm still being shot at by something. Probably an angry imp that wants revenge for being knocked into the moon as well. I'm gonna get to Moon Base C one day and nobody is gonna be pleased with me. Alright, can I get you? I can get you! Wasn't able to get the orb though, so what's it matter? I mean, all I gotta do is complete 3 games of Vanquished confirmed. So after this game, I should get that quest done. So I'm all in on just trying to get as much experience as possible to get myself that level 10. That'd be nice and dandy right now. Speaking of which, I'm not seeing too many zombies around here. Might be one around the corner, probably. Oh, there's nothing here. So let me already start charging back up again. Cause I'm gonna need to. Ooh, boom. Ooh, that was good. Ooh, that was good as well. All you needed those 2 shots and you get yourself a tasty imp vanquished. Let's go ahead, get that orb, get this orb, and get that orb. Thank you. Oh, this imp's gonna be mad at me. I think it's the imp we got earlier. We're gonna get him too. Plasma Pea is really good against imps. I'll say that much. Oh no, I was about to, oh, that was perfect timing by him. I'll have to say that much. That was really good timing by him. It is a close game, 28 to 22. They could win, we could win. This is definitely a 50-50. Oh, this dude, get him, get him, get him, get him. Where'd he go? How is he so fast? Dude, get back here. How are you so fast? Stop that. Here, oh, okay, that's fine. Hey, I got the crazy orb collector. That's good, that's good. All right, let's get readied up here. Your corn. Nobody's behind me. That's good. Oh, damage you a little bit. As long as I can make every shot landed, that's what's important. Ooh. All right, was able to assist at the least. Somebody go and get that orb. Come on. Good job, good job. Wait, that's an imp. Got him. All right, somebody get that orb as well. See dudes rushing in to get it, which is good. This darn tree's in my way. Tree, you're supposed to be on my team. You're a plant. But as always, it's plants versus zombies versus trees. Ooh, bam. Ooh, that was good, that was good. Ah, I didn't even get the orb though. Didn't even get that orb. Ooh, how did that not get you, dude? With how, you know, tubby an engineer could be, I'm surprised it didn't hit him at all. Yeah, we're definitely seizing the lead here. Almost a 10 vanquished streak lead, or orb lead, however you would say that. Throw that over there. Just start shooting these guys like crazy. Oh, come on, how did that not get you? You just keep walking. You just get to keep walking. Oh, at least I get that. Ooh. All right, I'm gonna sneak up on this guy. No, don't be launching away from me. Ugh. Oh man. I am still super bad with the Plasma Pea. I don't think that'll ever change, unfortunately. I try my best, but that'll never get me too far. All right, if we can break level 9 at least, hopefully, if not within this game, maybe the next game, we're super close. If we could get it here, that would be great. Let's see. Hop over this. Hop over that. Charge it on up. Oh, I can totally get you. Ready, ready, ready. Boom. Come on. Keep shooting at him. Okay, Gowling up. He's going to try to do stuff to make my left tough, but I'm going to do the same thing to him. End him down. We're getting closer to top Vanquished this time around. It's just, you know, the activeness of Team Vanquish works that way, and Vanquish confirmed. I mean, they're pretty darn similar in that way. They aren't all that different. Why am I running so slow for being hypered? That was really weird. Like, that was glitchy weird. Ooh, get this orb. Come on, no, that's mine, please. Why am I running so slow? I feel like there's, like, some weird stuff going on right now. The game's trying to cheat me out of stuff. Come on. Oh. All I wanted was that level 9. Can't you feel my pain, imp? Can't you feel my pain? We can just see me dancing in front of him. All right, well, since I can't possibly wait any longer, I'm gonna go ahead. We have a lot of stars right now, and usually at this point, I can't really use the stars for anything more than, you know, of course, infinity time and going down here and buying some experience. Why don't we buy experience just so that we can get this to level 10 really quick? Because honestly, like, I like the Plasma Pea, but I don't just want this to be, you know, like a video that goes on forever. I want to go ahead and go check out that chest. I want to go over here and get our level 10, as we always do. So let's go ahead and bada boom. There's level 9. Get a little bit more. Get a little bit more. Get a little bit more. Come on. Get a little bit more. We're going to run out of stars at this rate. All right, one more. Okay. I can go back and get that, but we spent half our stars for that. Level 9 can be really tough. It just feels like for some, we get, like, you know, level 10 super easy. For others, not so much, because remember, we start at level 2. Boom. So we get that. Let's go ahead, and I'll include this stuff just because. Okay. This will make it easier. Get rid of you, dude. Get rid of you, dude. No, excuse me, Mr. Plant. You're not being helpful. Little plant there. Come on, I am so close. Dang it. Stop one-shotting the zombies. That's my job. Ooh. Come on. Ugh. Cannot get them for the life of me. Come on. There you go. We just need one more. Newspaper zombie coming on up. Ugh. I am so close. Stop it, game. You're torturing me right now. I mean, like, the Plasma Pea is not a bad class. I'm just bad at him. All right, there's our level 10. Let's now rush on over here with our hyper. This has been going off with fireworks like crazy for the last little bit now because it wants us to open up the blue chest. What's gonna be inside? It's gonna be the head over to the sticker shop to open this pack. Wow, okay. And then you can see right now we are at 17.2 million. So we've only gained 100,000 vanquishes since we started this episode, which is sort of scary. I don't think we're gonna reach that 25 million. I'm not sure though. I don't get to decide that. You guys do, everybody who plays and chips into Garden Warfare 2. Hopefully we can make it there. But for right now, why don't we go ahead? We're gonna go ahead and get our 20,000 coins for promoting our character. And we'll go ahead and open that pack as a thank you for watching today's video. Of course, you know, I appreciate it. You know, you watching all the way to the end. All right, let's get all the way over here. Shoot away the flamingo, just because it's looking at me funny. And boom, blue community chest. Well done on your contribution to the community event. Here's a bunch of goodies for your hard work. Now, is this specific items or is it just random stuff? Looks like it is just random stuff. So we get ourselves a bunch of cool stuff. We got ourselves the diamond squawker, the exhausto goggles, the coffin zombie, the yarn bun, the silver walrus, the silver future fro, and the buckethead zombie. All right, cool stuff there. I had a good time, even though I was super duper horrible at the Plasma Pea. And I hope you guys did enjoy. Of course, if you did, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this part of the video, make sure you comment Plasma Zebra so I know you've watched the end of the video and that you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.